I've arrived at the Givenchy Haute Couture show to tell you all about the collection in 60 seconds.
Designer Claire Wright Keller really came into her own with her latest Haute Couture collection for Givenchy. Considering that she's only been doing couture for 2 years, it's impressive to see how she's able to push the boundaries in terms of materials used and proportions manifested of what is considered to be refined couture elegance. Already, last season was daring, and this time she just kept pushing, striving, and succeeding at coming at couture from unexpected angles. This time she called her collection Noblesse Radicale, and it was the perfect title, because on the catwalk there was this sense in the stiff skirted gowns, feather flowing coats and voluminous blanket dresses of near future nobility. And the lineup also looked connected to the trappings that come with that sort of station in life, like one draped bouquet dress that looked as if it could have been concocted out of a castle's curtains, or the motif on a fitted jacket was reminiscent of wallpaper you might find in a drawing room, and a stiff filigree skirt that could inspire a modern chandelier. It was a visceral show, and one that absolutely sparked joy.